It's really not a human reaction. It takes a lot more to love than to hate. So much more to react with kindness than to react with violence. It really calls for an exercising of the mind, the heart, and the soul in the unison, the symbiosis that gives rise to actual individual.